what is, you know, was booked for 4 years following the movie release. So people do look at movies while planning their next destinations, not to mention Pride and Prejudice, which helped increase 150% of
It seems like panelists are the side events and I think we decided to go on the event. One thing, Mike, of course, is the process of bringing out a national strategy document on film tourism.
Which is something unique. I think one of the first of its kind initiatives happening from the government sector to institutionalize the promotion of film tourism. And I think there would have not have been a better place than Srinagar, Jammu and Kashmir, to have launched that yesterday.
Friends from the film industry, production houses here, and as well the Indian states, we have the perfect opportunity to really a great example of Life of Pi. Again, this was a great example where